As you all know, one of the greatest musical talents of all time, the legendary S.P. Balasubramanian sir, is unwell. He's currently on ventilator support, and while his condition is stable, his fight is far from over. Today is Ganesh Chaturthi, and I believe that if you pray really hard, then all the obstacles in the way of good people will be removed. And Balu sir is one of the greatest people I know. So I want to pray for him by reciting a shlokam, which I know he likes very much. It's called Ganesha Pancharatnam. It's written by Adi Shankaracharya. If you know the prayer, please say it with me. If you don't, just say a silent prayer for him, please, so that we can get Balu sir back. And Balu sir will know that we're all waiting for him to come back in full health to us. And also sending my strength and love to his family, and especially Charan. We're all with you, Charan, and hopefully sir will feel better soon.
मुदाकरातमोदकं सदा विमुक्तिसाधकं कलाधरावतं सखं विलासिलोकरक्षकं अनायकैकनायकं विनाशिते बदैत्यकं नताशुभाशुनाशकं नमामि तं विनायकम् न तेतरातिभीषणं नवोदितार्कभाषणं न मत्सुरारिनिर्जरं न तार्जिकापदुर्धरं सुरेश्वरं निधीश्वरं गजेश्वरं गणेश्वरं महेश्वरं तमाश्रये परात्परं निरन्तरम् समस्तलोकशङ्करं निरस्तदैत्यकुञ्जरं दरे दरोदरं वरं वरे भवक्त्रमक्षरं कृपाकरं क्षमाकरं मुदाकरं यशस्करं मनस्करं नमस्कृतां नमस्करोमि भास्वरम् अकिञ्चनार्तिमार्जनं चिरन्तनोक्तिभाजनम् पुरारि पूर्वनन्दनं सुरारि गर्वचर्वनं प्रपञ्चनाशभीषणं धनञ्जयादिभूषणं कपोलदानवारणं भजे पुराणवारणम् नितान्तकान्तदन्तकान्तिमन्तकान्तकात्मजम् अचिन्त्यरूपमन्तहीनमन्तराय कृन्तनम् हृदन्तरे निरन्तरं वसन्तमेव योगिना तमेकदन्तमेकमेव चिन्तयामि सन्तनम्
Come back to us, Balu sir. We all love you. As you all know, one of the greatest musical talents of all time, the legendary S.P. Balasubramanian sir, is unwell. He's currently on ventilator support, and while his condition is stable, his fight is far from over. Today is Ganesh Chaturthi, and I believe that if you pray really hard, then all the obstacles in the way of good people will be removed. And Balu sir is one of the greatest people I know. So I want to pray for him by reciting a shlokam, which I know he likes very much. It's called Ganesha Pancharatnam. It's written by Adi Shankaracharya. If you know the prayer, please say it with me. If you don't, just say a silent prayer for him, please, so that we can get Balu sir back. And Balu sir will know that we're all waiting for him to come back in full health to us. And also sending my strength and love to his family, and especially Charan. We're all with you, Charan, and hopefully sir will feel better soon.
मुदाकरातमोदकं सदा विमुक्तिसाधकं कलाधरावतं सखं विलासिलोकरक्षकम् अनायकैकनायकं विनाशिते बदैत्यकं नताशुभाशुनाशकम् नमामि तम् विनायकम् नतेतरातिभीषणम् नवोदितार्कभाषणम् नमत्सुरारिनिर्जरम् नतार्जिकापदुर्धरम् सुरेश्वरम् निधीश्वरम् गजेश्वरम् गणेश्वरम् महेश्वरम् तमाश्रये परात्परम् निरन्तरम् समस्तलोकशङ्करम् निरस्तदैत्यकुञ्जरम् दरे दरोदरम् वरम् वरे भवक्त्रमक्षरम् कृपाकरम् क्षमाकरम् मुदाकरम् यशस्करम् मनस्करम् नमस्कृताम् नमस्करोमि भास्वरम् अकिञ्चनार्तिमार्जनम् चिरन्तनोक्तिभाजनम् पुरारिपूर्वनन्दनम् सुरारिगर्वचर्वनम् प्रपञ्चनाशभीषणम् धनञ्जयादिभूषणम् कपोलदानवारणम् भजे पुराणवारणम् नितान्तकान्तदन्तकान्तिमन्तकान्तकात्मजम् अचिन्त्यरूपमन्तहीनमन्तराय कृन्तनम् हृदन्तरे निरन्तरम् वसन्तमेव योगिना तमेकदन्तमेकमेव चिन्तयामि सन्तनम् Come back to us, Balu sir. We all love you.